Frank was a wonderful husband, but he wasn't much of a businessman. When he died, he left me and the kids with a shaky business and a mountain of bills. I needed help, but everyone had turned me down. Then, a friend suggested I join the mob. At first, I thought, the mob isn't interested in a flower shop. And besides, I'm Presbyterian.
People think they can't come to us because the business is too small. We built our name on small business. Banks, insurance companies, they're fine. But we got a lot of financial maneuvers they've never even heard of.
It was so easy. There was no paperwork, no signatures, just a handshake and I was in. And then they gave me their exclusive list of suppliers and clients. Suddenly I felt like I had connections.
We're a people company. We put people together. You sell flowers, restaurant needs flowers. Hotels need flowers. Escort services need flowers.
The mob's financial team plans everything for me, from my long-term investments to starting each day off with a fresh drawer full of cash.
We're a full-service organization, and we like to keep the money moving.
For a small monthly premium, I'm enrolled in the group protection plan. Now that's peace of mind. The little flower shop on the corner, well, it was just one fire after another. I'm glad the mob is there for me.
I mean, the big financial institutions make you a lot of promises, but we actually make things happen. To them, you're just another client. To us, you're family.
The mob. Family membership has its privileges.